Yeah, now we're talking.
Introducing the challenger, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Owen Hart. And introducing the champion, from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Perfect.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. And here's a superstar that has all the tools this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
He deflects it right back.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Can they get the grip locked in?
The official act. Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare.
He must have had that scouted.
Beautiful hip toss.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, what a counter.
Drop kick. Beautiful. Kick to the gut.
Setting in.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, and I rake.
That's not right,
but effective. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Oh, tossed aside.
That'll ring your bell.
He counters that.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Power bomb all the way to the outside. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Two.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Effectively targeting the arm.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Answering back
from the top rope.
Missile drop kick on point
for the championship.
One, two,
nine. I thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. Producing a trampling. Time to go to school. Figure four time. Gotta find an escape. There it was. Ooh. Placed into the corner.
Exposes himself to.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Oh, he knew what was coming. Face buster plants him. Able to get the advantage here.
As the leg champ,
physical suplex.
The champ will stay champ.
Two. Oh, kick out at two.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. A wrist clutch suplex. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Trying to go for it again.
Nice.
I think the champ's got it.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Perfect.
An important victory for him in this match.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivation.